Good day, everyone! How are you today? So, welcome to the world of English. Today, we will talk about all about card catalog. But before that, we will know first what are informational texts. So what are informational texts? Informational texts are non-fictional writing written with the intention of informing the reader about a specific topic. It is typically found in magazines, newspaper, science books, autobiographies, and instruction manuals. So, simply, informational texts are those resources which are informative, like the magazines, the newspaper, the science books, the autobiographies, and instruction manuals. What are the uses of informational texts? So, informational texts uses special texts which allows its users to easily find key information and understand the main topic. This is done by placing a header over certain sections. What else? It may also use visual representation with captions which includes pictures, graphs, tables, diagrams, and charts. So, the informational text allows users to easily find key information and understand the main topic. So, informational text is functional or a crucial thing which helps the reader to get the information and other supporting details about a certain main topic. Let's go now to the card catalog. So, card catalog helps the reader to find the different informational texts easily. So, the card catalog. Have you seen a card catalog? Where can we usually find the card catalog? So, let us find out where we can see card catalog. But before that, let us know what card catalog is. So, what is a card catalog? Card catalog is a file of cards uniform in size, arranged in some definite order, and listing the items in the collection of a library or group of libraries. Each card identifies a single item. So, as what I've mentioned a while ago, where we can find the card catalog? So, we can find the card catalog usually in where? So, we can find the card catalog in or at a library or libraries. So, card catalog is a file of cards. So, from the word itself, it literally means card. So, it is a compilation of cards which are uniform in size. But how it is arranged? So, it is arranged according to their size. And, of course, alphabetically arranged so that when the reader or the finder finds a certain book in the libraries, he or she can easily find it using the card catalog if it is arranged in an alphabetical order. Then what else? So each card identifies a single item. So it is for a single item or a certain one title of the book. So what are the parts of a card catalog? So the parts of a card catalog are first, the call number, second, the author, third, the title or the entry, fourth, the publisher, fifth, the series title, and lastly, the subheadings. So there were three kinds of card catalog. First, the title card. Second, the author card. Third, the subject card. So these are the three kinds of card catalog. The title, the author, and the subject card. Let us take a look at this first kind of card. So this card is an author card. So engineer, then steward, and then as you can see, the number 11, then the technical writer, the S87, Holt, Reinhardt, and Wilson, New York, Montreal, London, then C199, and pages 339. How can it become an author card? So simply, when we say an author card, the author is directly at the start of the card catalog. So in the upper part, you can see the name of the author. That's why this kind of card is all about or is a kind of a card catalog under the author card. So here, who is the author of this kind of book or kind of resources? That's it. So Stuart Ann is the author of the book entitled The Technical Writer. Okay. The Holt, Reinhardt, and Wilson, New York, Montreal, London. These are the publisher and the place of publishing the book. Okay. Second kind of card catalog is title card. Okay, so title card. Again, the same data or information. Engineer, then the technical writer, Stuart Ann. 11, Holt, Reinhardt, and Wilson. S87, New York, Montreal, London. C199, pages 339. So why we can say that this card is a kind of title card? Simply, at the upper part, at the very first line, you can see the title of the book. So, what is the title of the book? So, the title of the book is The Technical Writer. Okay, who wrote this book? So, the author is Stuart Ann. As I mentioned a while ago, that Holt Reinhardt and Wilson, New York, Montreal, London, was the name of the publisher and the place of publishing. Then the 11 is the call number, okay? Then pages 339. So, we already discussed about the author card, then the title card. As I've said, we can say that this card is an author card if you can see at the very first line the name of the author. That's why it is called author card. And when we say title card, in the very first line, you can see the title of the book. So, the technical writer. So, lastly, the third kind of card catalog is the subject card. So, technical communication, preparation, and presentation. Engineer 11, Stuart Ann, S87, Holt, Reinhardt, and Wilson, New York, Montreal, London, C199 and 339 pages. Okay, so how it became a subject card? Simply at the very first line or at upon looking at the card catalog on the first line or second line and second line, the title or the subject is there. So, what is the title of the subject or the subject of the book or the resources? It is the technical communication, preparation, and presentation. So, that is all about the card catalog. That would be all today. Thank you.